Hello everyone, and welcome back to part 10 of my Let's Play of Rhapsody, A Musical Adventure. So, quick summary, in part 9, we finally made it to Blue Cat. We went to the Cat's Eye Mine and found the Cat's Eye. And inside there we also found Tara, who is Charte's sister, and she joined our party. Then we went to the Tower of Wisdom, which you see I'm back in now. Up at the top is Polanski, who you also see I'm talking to again right now. And he told us how we need to find 5 stones in order to undo the curse that's been put on the prince. And while he was telling us that, Marjorie's cats were hanging outside the window and they heard. So they've reported back to Marjorie about that as well. And so that's where we are now. These look like they're probably where I have to put the 5 stones as I get them. probably can't do anything there yet. When in doubt, go back to Wonderwoods. Here comes a new reward attack. That was nice. Now I'm gonna actually put Terra in my party. I'm not exactly sure why, but I seem to remember from the first time I played the game that Terra was a pretty good character, so I'm gonna start using her. I should be able to get past this suspension bridge now. Yeah, I actually can do that. Thank you. So really, no matter what you say, they're gonna let you through. That's why I liked her. She's got some good magic. Since she started at level 1, she's gonna level up pretty quickly. Oh, nice name. Did that say found reality? That's a nice thing to find. Just happened there. That didn't happen when I was playing. Looking at those illustrations takes you to these pictures to look at, but the recording, it did not work right. I'll try it again when I find some more, see if it works, or if there's something about the Elgato recorder that I'm using and the PS2 that I'm using that I just won't let it record those things right. Thank you. Wow, I just realized I never really equipped Terra when I started using her. More of this dungeon style. The only difference is this one's a little darker red color.
Thank you.
Those sound like something useful. That sounds good too. Oh yes, reduce physical damage by a half. Not that it really matters on easy mode, but that's still nice. I really wish they would let you change the difficulty level mid-game. Pancake attack. I remember this was one of my favorite ones. That's so awesome. Nothing like attacking your enemies with a stack of pancakes. Guess she's not too appreciative of us saving her. Guess I can't do anything with it. Alright, you know what? This cave is getting annoying. Time to use a teleporter. And with that, I'm gonna stop here. Hope you enjoyed this. Please click the like button if you did, and I will see you again in part 11. Thanks for watching!